Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. Saigon, Ho Chi Minh City, Opera House. Yeah, and welcome to Ho Chi Minh City, guys. Destination number 6 on our tour around Vietnam. I think there's an event on here tonight. You can see there's lots of people around, and I'll just go over, get into the clip. But it's Beethoven who's on here tonight. Cool, isn't it? It's, if you've been following the videos one after another, and you've just watched the Pokwa video on the beach, some difference, isn't it? Oh, complete paradise. Complete madness. And you gotta love both. So what we do in this video is I opened up there at the Opera House, Ho Chi Minh City Opera House, and I haven't been down this road, but I know down here is the replica of the Notre Dame Cathedral, which is pretty cool looking building, and and the main post office. This is another interesting looking building. An interesting open top bus, isn't it? I'm more familiar with the red one than the L'Oreal one. That's a palace of some sort down there, you can see. See, I'm not really sure where I'm going to discover on the way down to the Notre Dame Cathedral. But here,
I love an urban.
That looks like a massive shopping mall. called Vincom Center. Vincom Center. I don't know whether you can see it in the camera or not, but that looks like the cathedral there, and it's covered in scaffolds, so we're probably not going to get a good view of it. But look, we'll have a look at it. Coffee shop. Pretty hot and sticky here at the moment. It's currently, about 4:30 in the evening. And it's still 32 degrees. Yeah, it's all under construction, guys. It's a shame now that's under construction. But that's it there, behind all that scaffolding. Yeah. not to worry about. The cool, interesting building here on your right. So this here is the main post office. So you got construction all around the back. At least you know where it is anyway. It's not too far from the opera house. When was that time right? Is it 5:30? I thought it was 4:30. Oh, so this is where you get all your tickets for the hop-on, hop-off bus, see? Yeah, it must be 5:30. Look, there's another clock up there saying 5:30. Look at the ceiling. Decor's class, isn't it? As you can see, it's a very popular spot here in Ho Chi Minh City. So it's actually completely closed off to the public there, guys, look at it. Right, is it? I won't go in with a camera. So there's a photograph there of what it looks like. Another one there. Alright guys, quick one today from Ho Chi Minh City, Opera House, Post Office, and Notre Dame Cathedral. Guys, if you're new to the channel, you're very welcome. If you are new, make sure you subscribe, please. And on that note, slán lát.